called Streets of New York.
I was 18 years old when I went down to Lubbock with a fistful of money and a capital of dreams. Take your time to see my father's proportionally proud and remember all is not what it seems to be. Cause the fellows will cut you for the cord on your back or the watch that she got from your mother. So take care of me, young buckle, mind yourself well. And when you give this note to my brother? At the time, Uncle Benji was a policeman in Brooklyn, and my father, the youngest, looked after the farm. In a phone call from America, said, send the lad over. And the young fella said, I wouldn't do any harm. For I spent my life working this dirty old world for a few pints of porter and the smell of a pan. And maybe there's something you learn. Oh, you see, you can bring it back home. Make it easier on me. So I landed in Kennedy. I made your taxi. Carried me in my bags to the streets of the rain. And my poor heart was thumping around with excitement. And I hardly even heard what the driver was saying. Then the shore parkway to the flatlands in Brooklyn, to my uncle's apartment on his 53rd. I was feeling so happy, I was humming a song, so I sang them as free as a bird. But to show you the story, what I found out that day, Angie had shut down in an uptown parade. And while I was flying my way to New York, I phoned up the old fella, told him the news. I could tell he would hide me, stand up in his shoes. And he went, as he told me, go ahead and fly. Not to forget, what was that guy about? So I went up to the news, sighted for the road, started to learn about the thing in the wind. But the heaviest things that I carried that year, with a bittersweet thought of my hometown so deep. I went home that December, cause the elf had a night. Had to borrow all the money from Phil on the sleigh. And all the bright flowers and brass couldn't hide the ballistic face of my father. So I saw the old farmer from the woody bird's work. And into my mess to go and fold over it. I got me a train. I've been aboard of a plane, and I've found myself proof in the U.S. again. It's been 22 years since I set foot in Dublin, and the kids go to the end of the road, never more. But I'll never forget the green grass and the rivers as I keep my law and order in the streets of New York.